Dr. Doom is considered by many to be one of Marvel's greatest villains, and if the rumors are true, the tyrannical Tin Man may soon be making his grand entrance into the MCU in Black Panther 2.
It's time to end this.
But we're just getting started, because on this IMDb Brief, we will explore how Dr. Doom and Black Panther could come to blows in the 2022 MCU sequel. Dr. Doom, also known as Victor Von Doom, made his feature film debut back in 2005's Fantastic Four, starring future Captain America, Chris Evans. Since then, the character has appeared on the big screen two additional times, the film's sequel and the 2015 remake, and was set to do so a third time in a standalone film via the creative direction of Fargo and Legion showrunner Noah Hawley. But Disney's acquisition of Fox put that project to rest.
Call me Doom.
Doom made his first appearance in Fantastic Four number 5 in 1962, and was created by Marvel mega team Stan Lee and Jack Kirby. Though the Tyrant typically finds himself at odds with the Fantastic Four, the villain has gone toe-to-toe with several other Marvel heroes, including Wakanda's royal and noble protector, Black Panther.
Wakanda forever!
Even though T'Challa is a hero and Victor is a villain, they are actually quite similar, as both are kings of powerful fictitious nations, they both combine and utilize the powers of science and ancient magic, and they're both motivated by the death of a parent. These similarities, along with their opposing moral viewpoints, makes them ideal enemies, and in the comics, that's just what they've been for nearly 50 years.
What kind of man does that?
No man is perfect.
In 1971, Black Panther and the Metal Mass Menace went head-to-head for the first time in the pages of Astonishing Tales 6 and 7. In these two issues, Doom learns about the rare metal mines of vibranium in Wakanda, and, of course, tries to plunder them by digging a massive tunnel from Eastern Europe to Africa. What a plan, but is ultimately stopped by the fearless feline.
Move, Captain. I won't ask a second time.
You don't have to. But if the rumors are true, there are several other comics that could inspire the events of the second Black Panther movie. But possibly the most likely to is 2010's Doom War, written by Jonathan Mayberry and Scott Eaton. In the miniseries, the Latverian leader succeeds where he failed so many times before, by overthrowing Wakanda and seizing all of its vibranium.
I'm standing in your house, serving justice to a man who stole your vibranium and murdered your people.
And to serve justice to Doom, T'Challa teams up with the X-Men, the Fantastic Four, and Deadpool, who all just so happen to be Marvel characters recently acquired by Disney through the acquisition of Fox. Which means Black Panther 2 could be Kevin Feige's way of rapidly expanding the number of heroes in the MCU.
Spoiler alert.
Sorry, buddy. Not only does Black Panther 2 have the potential to introduce a significant amount of new characters, but it also may lay the foundation for a potential MCU Avengers-level crossover titled Secret Wars, where Doom is the main villain.
Susan, let's not fight.
But you're the bad guy. Anyway, the 2015 series was created by comic guru Jonathan Hickman and puts Doom right where he wants to be, as the supreme ruler of his own reality that he created by combining various universes from Marvel's multiverse, which is something the MCU is definitely exploring in Phase 4, as one of their films is titled Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness.
Mr. Doctor.
It's strange.
Maybe.
Well, that's one way of putting it. In the reality that he created, Doom rules over all Marvel heroes and villains, who have no memory of their previous lives, with the exception of a few characters like T'Challa and Reed Richards. But we'll have to wait until May 6, 2022, when Black Panther 2 hits the theaters to find out if any of this is possible.
Could we all just wrap it up and go home? Hey, Shota!
For more Marvel madness and Doom details, stay tuned to imdb.com/imdbrief.